Educating our young people is one of society's most challenging missions. How can we best adapt our curriculum to the digital generation? How should we foster innovation and entrepreneurship? How do we manage a huge educational network while caring for each student as if he or she is the only one?
Amal is not just like a normal school. It's giving a lot more than just education. It's giving you starting for life.
Amal is one of Israel's leading educational networks with 120 educational institutions across the country and over 40,000 students attending junior and senior high schools and colleges. Since 1928, with a record of 9 decades, we have been providing an educational academic framework that emphasizes technology, the sciences, and the arts. Our students come from all segments of the population and have a vast range of capabilities, from high achievers to those who require more attention.
They give you personal attention. Since we don't have a lot of students, that many students, so it's like they can help everybody according to their needs.
The teachers teach in the most exciting way in the class.
I love studying here. It's the best school in our city, and even math, that it's a bad major, and the teacher is very nice, so it's become fun.
Innovation and entrepreneurship drive our vision as we constantly develop and experiment with new tools, new teaching methods, and new practices for our students and staff.
I like to be here, actually, and especially on this radio. And here's the fun, I mean, here's the big spot. Everything that I want, I just find in this school.
In an educational leap forward, Amal established a number of entrepreneurial centers to train Israel's young people to become business and community leaders. Students' innovations are transformed into concrete new products.
We had an entrepreneurship program related to medicine. Senior citizens fall and break their hip, and breaking a hip is very dangerous. The belt that we invented can prevent it. It's a very good feeling because I really feel like my idea can help people and actually save life.
We've worked on this project for 3 years. We started from thinking about it, and now we really have a product.
Students can specialize in media and communications, high tech and computers, health and medicine, with the country's top professionals as mentors.
He doesn't really teach us. He gives us the freedom to teach ourselves.
Students' projects have intrigued the business world in Israel, and our young entrepreneurs are invited to exhibit their inventions at prestigious trade fairs and competitions.
I think that excellence and innovation, which are the footsteps of Amal, was implanted in my personality, and I will take it wherever I go.
While encouraging excellence in education and advanced technologies, at Amal, we place equal emphasis on fostering humanistic values.
We believe that each of our students have to be, first of all, a human being, meaning sensitive to his friend, to his parents. They're sharing and giving, and not only getting. It's something that has to be in your DNA.
One of Amal's study programs provides professional training that helps students hone their skills during their service in the Israel Defense Forces, before moving on to rewarding careers in industry, business, and technology.
I study very well. I have good grades in mathematics, English, Hebrew. I just put a lot of effort in school. It's very important to me.
More recently, Orthodox students became part of the Amal network, attracted by the opportunity to augment their religious studies with outstanding technological vocational training.
I feel that study will help me a lot in my future.
The knowledge that our graduates acquire through their studies and hands-on training makes them valuable and much-needed additions to the country's industry and infrastructure, assuring Israel of strong and stable growth and development.
We at Amal are guided by the intense commitment to the world of excellence, innovation, and entrepreneurship, a world with humanistic values and a dedication to a shared society.
We invite you to be part of the lives of our students and help us ensure their success. Your assistance will nourish our efforts and ensure that Israel will continue to flourish.